morning, everyone. My name is Maria Aguilar. I tell you about the blackout in the city of Escondido. The blackout is when the electricity is not working, when the at night is everything dark. The blackout began September 8, 2011 at 3 p.m. This was in San Diego, Mexicali, Tijuana, and Escondido. On that day, in the city of Escondido, the traffic lights stopped working, and the streets were a mess. Two the phones didn't work, and the most importantly, there were no electricity. That night was dark, and the store owners sold water, lights, and candles more expensive. The proximity to the date, September 11, caused panic in the people, because some people say it's the end of the world, or maybe the ovnis, or maybe it's a terrorist attack. So all people on the streets walking and talking, I don't know anybody know what happened. And however, according to the police, this was not any terrorist attack. Thank you for listening to me.